Hey everyone, welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Lazerblade here with Saber. And Saber's got a surprise for you.
Well, after we got back from looting and collecting all of our stuffsuses, we decided it was time for a garden.
Indeed.
So I put a whole bunch of dirt up, I put some frames up. Because I'm not sure if that's how I want the finished look to be. I fancied using red awning, but that requires a lot of cloth, so I'm gonna have to grow a lot of cotton before I can get that done. But these little things that you see here, I don't know about you, but like from a distance, these things look like birdhouses to me. And I had seen the idea in a video from a YouTuber that I watch. Her name's Carizma. And I asked her permission, and she said she was just hunky-dory with me using it. I will put a description to her channel in the description for the video. It's sort of similar to the idea that Laser had with using the scrap frames on a pole, but he added these round wooden poles at the bottom, which I really liked the look of, and she used solid blocks with the pyramid tops on them, and I've tried to make them all different colors, so I'm going to turn my flashlight off so you can see all the different bird houses. But we've got a bunch of stuff planted. None of it's in any particular order because we were just trying to get stuff grown. And this is the first time I've ever done a garden, so I'm still kind of learning what the heck I'm doing. And also trying to leave ourselves room to maneuver around the garden as well. So yeah, we've got some thin, long gardens that are gonna go around, but it looks like pretty much everything is ready to plant now that we've been working that hard. I started on the sniper tower, as you can see. That's what all these wood frames are. But I've got some stairs that go down, and I've got a support beam here, and yeah, so we've gotten a good start. Laser wants to take us down and show us the dock. So we probably should go out this way, actually. Right?
Yeah, that works.
He's been working hard, too, while I've been doing my thing.
Alright, so if you watched the last video, you already saw the ramp down and the beginnings of the shed and the dock, and basically did some decorating. I've got glass in the windows now. I've got it's called peach adobe. It's basically little bricks under the windows.
Yeah, like windowsills.
Yeah. We picked up a lot of plants while we were out looting. I upgraded the hatch here. We picked up a bunch of these end tables with the lamps. And we made a bunch of couches, a desk, some chairs. The filing cabinet had to be pulled in from the creative menu, but it really adds to the office.
The look,
office,
yes.
Look. Yes. All right, and then we've got the potted plants up here, more end table lamp things, and we got a nice couch set up here, and we made use of one of the big screen TVs that we brought back. Put a little awning over it just in case it rains, because you know, electronics and stuff. And then I just made this little ramp up onto the roof of the office to use as a dining area. And yes, I creative menued in the beverage cooler, but, yeah, it's got a nice homey feel to it. A good dining experience. Of course, it doesn't protect you from the elements, but whatever. So I guess we'll go down the hatch in the office.
Well, I was showing them the tunnel and the room now that it's daylight out. You can see it pretty well now.
Yeah, you can. So that's the glass tunnel and the room. And we're going to go down there now and show you some of the decoratives down there.
Yeah, and we put another, like, light post out here, like the ones where the mini bike pathway is, just to add a little bit more light.
Yes.
Yep.
A little bit of night lighting.
Forgot about that. All right. Ambiance.
So, because water is dangerous, we now have doors. So if it starts to flood, we can hurry up and shut those doors real quick. Threw in a little bit of lighting. Now, the weird thing about this glass tunnel, and I didn't show anybody this the last time, you can go all the way up against the glass on this side, but if you go on this side, you can drown standing in the tunnel. It's really weird.
That is odd. It may be the way that you place the blocks, perhaps?
Now, they're placed so that the glass is on the outside. Maybe it needs to be on the inside.
And it still doesn't, huh?
Yeah, oh, maybe. I don't know.
But hey, anyway. If you can get out from there, can zombies get in?
No, you can't actually get out. You go up against the glass, but you can literally drown just standing in the tunnel. Yeah.
Okay, that's probably because it's part of that block.
Maybe. I don't know. It's weird.
Yeah. I think it's because it's part of that block. I
threw up some candles.
I'm showing them everything. Like, because you can see everything. It is so freaking awesome. I mean, look at this.
Yep. You can see the clay deposit down there. You can see, you actually see the trees up there by the road and whatnot.
Yep, that's what I was showing them.
You can see the dock.
Yep.
It looks like it's just like a building up on the hill, but that's actually the dock. It's not that high up off the water. And in here, we have the man cave. Or whatever you want to call it. We've got black leather couches. We've got a stove. We've got a refrigerator. Snack cabinets for, like, you know, Cheetos and Doritos and stuff like that. And we've got two desks with TVs. It simulates sort of a computer setup for, you know, gaming down here or whatever. So, some potted plants, lots of candles. It's actually, if you shut your light off, it's not too bad in here. It's pretty well lit. So, you know, it's not perfect, but you can see outside so well and so far underwater.
I'm on the couch crouching. Look it out.
Yeah, wait until A15 comes out and you can actually see much, much further. This is going to be such a cool setup underwater. So, yeah, this is the water room. It's a little damp down here. Very humid. But, yeah, that's our setup so far. So, and it is day 49, so we are expecting the horde today.
So. Well, the mining and replanting, I don't know how exciting that is, so I'm wondering if we should maybe
come back
when we've made some more progress on other projects that we're doing, but I did want to show you guys everything, you know, while it was still sort of early morning, so that you could see the tunnel and everything, but it was still quick enough that you could see the candles. I mean, aren't they just so cute? I love these things. I love these birdhouses. So I'm thrilled to death that Carizma was happy to share with her creativity so that I could have a pretty little garden with all my birdhouses. So yeah, I'm thinking, you agree from what you said?
Yeah, we should probably go ahead and pause and then come back in a little bit.
Sounds good.
Things get a little more exciting. All right, we'll see you guys soon. Just about that time.
Tis indeed.
And, Saber put down some, candy mine.
Candy tin mines. See if I can get a better view of them. But where all of these wooden poles are on either side, those little silvery dots, those are the candy tin mines. So we're hoping to blow up some zombies. And these are the smaller ones, so they shouldn't do as much damage to the actual surrounding area. They should just blow up whoever steps on it, really. So the wooden poles are there for us so that we can identify where they are and know not to walk, you know, on that particular row of voxel blocks there. So, yeah, hopefully we're not going to hurt ourselves in the process, but yeah. All right, you ready for this, dude?
I think so. I think you're going to have to do the timing, though. My timer's being stupid. And here we go. I see movement. Well, I did see movement. Is that... I think they might be... Yep, dogs.
I'm making some last-minute bullets.
We got dogs coming.
Okay, which direction? Your side?
Yep.
Yeah, I think you guys saw the explosion.
I see a bee coming too. I got the exploding crossbow bolts hitting out by the road.
Not sure where that bee is. I don't know if I got it or not. There's a feral coming.
I'm lighting them up, man. I am lighting them up. I see cops. I see a lot of cops. Holy shit.
Oh, there's that bee.
I see fucking like five cops right over here.
How am I missing this bee, man? There we go. Maybe I should do a rocket.
There you go.
I don't have a ton of them, but... Alright.
Oh my god. Yeah, we've got some... Come on! Cop.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh my goodness.
He's down. There's more cops coming.
Yep. I know. Oh, you son of a bitch. He came up the fucking ramp.
Somebody's coming up my ramp.
Yeah.
Boom! Did you see that? Alright, it's shotgun time.
Where's that fucking cop at?
And I gotta reload with my regulars. I'm too far away from the action. Need to get down.
This cop is about to explode below us. Alright, he didn't damage me.
I'm gonna go in here because I know me, I'll fall off if I don't. Alright. Actually, let's pull this out.
Son of a bitch. These fucking cops, man.
Oh, I got barrels right below me.
Oh, come on. Die, cop. Die. Alright, alright.
Come on this way, guys. Oh, there's more.
Might have to pull out my magnum.
Still quite a few. Come on. Why is this gun act so weird, man? I don't like it. I don't like this SMG.
No?
Yeah, like, yeah, I'm not... Sometimes there's sound and it's really jittery. I think I have to go back to the shotgun. Seems more reliable. Of course, we are probably getting some lag issues.
Yeah.
Is that how big the horde is? Yeah.
Shit, I think I just blew that guy up. Oh shit, here comes a bunch of cops.
Oh yeah? I don't think I can shoot the rocket through here, so let's go out here.
I'm using the crossbow bolts, come on. Oh shit, nice.
Maybe I should have made more rockets. This is kind of fun. I've only got one left. Oh snap!
Yeah, I know. What? Wait. Whoa! I'm getting hit by something. What did I get hit by?
A bee, maybe?
I don't know. I don't see one. Maybe it was a cop.
Oh, there's the screamer.
Look at that fucker!
Somewhere.
Oh shit! Oh, it is a bee! Oh no, 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 no! Oh my god! I need to use a first aid kit for the first time in a while.
Really? Wow.
Yeah.
I don't like this SMG, man. It's messed up. But
maybe I should get down a little bit.
There.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna come. Whoa, Jesus, that's
laggy as fuck. They're all coming up the ramp.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm coming down here. Those bees get you too easy up top.
This is fun. I love it. I should have put more candies in mine, out, man.
They're coming up the ramp and they're just falling down it. They're literally coming up the ramp and just falling right back down.
As long as there's not a cop, we can stand right here and get them. Speaking of cops. Oh. Hello.
Yeah, this cop over here, he's blowing up.
Oh,
there we go.
Scrap frame that got destroyed.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. That's hilarious. Try not to destroy anything. What we're...
Ah, the ramp's not a big deal. Look at him dance! Look at him dance! Dance, bitch, dance!
Oh, we're getting another fucking cop over there. Okay,
oh, no.
I think he's dead. I think he's dead.
I was starting to actually enjoy this. I gotta repair it. Come on.
Yeah, we're gonna have to repair the shit out of that stuff.
All right, where's they at? Oh, you're no fun.
Oh shit.
Things got some recoil, man. It makes it hard to aim stuff. And it's like, I don't know, it's like really weird with my mouse.
Yeah.
All right, who we got below?
I'm just trying to keep them rocking.
I might go down and play with the guest cage.
Yeah, we should light some of these bastards up.
Say it.
Ah, a bee just flew right in front of my gun.
Nice.
My gun was like, fuck you.
Fuck you very much.
I got another cop out there trying to blow his feet up.
Apparently I am cold. But I'm not taking any armor off, so go to hell. Actually, I should use this. Alright, we ready for this? Come on in!
You enticing them? Are they coming? Are they thinking about it?
I might have to open up the other door as well. Shooting him right in the face! Well, I'm gonna have to open up this door because this is the one that they're stuck in. See if I can get to it. He's on fire!
Right up Main Street.
How many bullets can this guy take to the face? Come on! Oh.
This guy is like, he's stuck. There we go. I can actually search this guy.
Nobody else is coming to the,
We got cops. We got a cop out here.
I like this SMG. Well, I hated this SMG at first, but now I'm seeing the appeal. I just have to get used to it. Because I've not really played with it much, so that's the problem. I wish it had a bigger magazine. That'd be awesome.
Yeah, none of these guns have good enough magazines.
Need to set this as a disco music or something. It'd be hilarious. Ah, you blew him up, man.
No, he blew himself up.
Oh, come on, is this it? I think I'm gonna have to go up. Let's see what else is happening.
Oh, we got more coming. I can see him.
Alright, let me get up here where there's a better view. Ah! More victims! Ha ha! You hungry? You want some laying? Oh no, I'm out of my bullets! Alright, shotgun time. Oh shit! I blew him up! Somebody's going over to the... fires. Campfires.
I'm in the walkway.
Are you? I was in the walkway, but I wanted to come over here and check on it, because I left the doors open, so...
Oh, shit. That guy's getting a little too close for comfort, man.
Which guy?
Carol.
Yeah, get him?
Yeah, there's a crawler over here that needs looted. He came over to the burn pile.
Well, if they're not gonna use the fire, I probably should just turn it off. Or close the doors.
Well, I'm trying to get one over here. But it's kind of hard to do.
And we're missing lootage opportunities as well. I don't know. If we can get them over this direction or not.
Maybe. We keep hitting them. Shut up, woman. Alright. Come on, guys. Come on, over here, over here.
Oh, the dog came in! He's on fire! Hiya! Oh, there's a barrel in here! Ha ha! Nice.
Ow!
Get you?
Yeah, but I don't think it'll hurt me.
I don't think it will either. I can't really get a face shot. I might have to think the redesign so we can get better headshots next time.
I think he's dead? Is he dead?
I think he is. He's just gonna stand there on fire. Why is everybody over there? Come on over here! Come on over here!
He's still alive.
What, the one in the cage?
Yeah, he's dead now.
Oh, there's a cop.
Yeah.
Oh, what a time to reload, man. I was right in the middle of trying to shoot him. Dance. Oh, there's somebody in the cage for you. They're coming to say hi.
Yep. Just another crawler. We get a lot of crawlers in there.
Oh, I see another cop.
Man, frame rates through the floor, man.
Where's his cop? There he is. He's still going. There he is.
There, now he's dead.
They're alright over there. They're all toasty. Oh, snap! This guy exploded his head. Like, all the way exploded. Oh, I just shot you in the leg, dude. We should be looting some of these things while we have a chance.
Yes, we should.
And we don't want to get pushed through either. Oh, nope, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Alright. And he's down.
There's all bodies in the way. I can't see anything.
Well, let me see if I can get down here and do some lootage.
Yeah, here comes another feral.
Oh, I hear a screamer. I'm trying to get rid of some bodies down here. Apparently I'm out of room.
I think the screamer just blew up. Shit. I gotta repair my magnum.
Nice. Hello, Mr. Fire Zombie.
Oh, there's a cop out there.
There's more coming too. We done? We done?
Oh fuck. Two more cops inbound.
I See a screamer down there too. She's down.
I think she's down. I think she's down.
Oh, I got bodies falling in. This feral, if I can.
There's another copy right behind this feral.
Oh man. Don't need that. I can make more of those. I can get more of that. This crap. Need to loot some bodies before they're all gone, too.
Yeah, if we can get these fucking cops out of here.
Ah, we got steel walls, we'll be fine. Now, I might be able to catch ya. So I can kill you.
Well, there's another fucking cop right there. God damn. What's up with all these fucking cops?
Seriously, how am I getting this guy chased, man? Die. Finally!
That cop down?
No, though. There's one dude that was over here. Oh, there's another feral? Hold on.
Doggies, damn. Come on in the dome, man! Come on in, doggies!
Some bodies, dude.
All right, all right. There are dogs over here.
I'd have to open the door and go in the middle. There's some that were frying. Come on over here. I hear another screamer. I don't know where she is though. Oh, I see another cop coming too. Oh, I forgot I was out of those.
I'm trying to loot as I go, but.
Alright, cop's down.
Oh, damn.
Mr. Farrell, we got a date. All right, shotgun it is.
There's so many bodies, it's ridiculous. All right, I can scrap that. I can actually scrap that.
There's a cop trying to peek on everything. Blowing up half the body. that out. All right.
Got a cop right here. Of course, all these fucking fat bastards keep getting in the way.
And he blew up. Alright, I might go back up again, up top. I'll just see what's coming in. Oh, there's a cop.
Oh shit, I'm out of fucking shotgun bullets already.
Ah, got him before he blew. I don't know if we're going to get to him before his body disappears, though. Got more incoming. Oh, hello, Mr. Farrell. That's so funny when they come up the ramp.
Man, I'm gonna have to go inside for more bullets.
Didn't I tell you to bring as many bullets as we had?
Yeah. I'll be alright, I'll be alright, and then, yeah.
Yep, exactly. I'm not doing too good with my sniping skills. Maybe I should wait for him to come up the ramp to shoot him.
Oh, there's a fucking...
What?
There's like a huge divot hole thing.
They're too fast for me to get, really. My sniping's not good today.
Come on over here, buddy. I got some candy for you.
Maybe if I get a better angle. Where's that screamer at? There's any more coming? They all want to up that ramp.
These crawlers are actually getting underneath. Somehow, like they're being pushed through or something.
All right, I better come down then.
I've already killed a few of them.
I don't know why I'm moving so damn slow.
Lag, probably. That's a lot of bodies. I'm having a delay when I fire. That might be all of them.
Nope, this guy wants to get back up. He wants Samoa! Holy crap, look at the destruction, man. Are you looting him?
Yeah. I got a military vest, I'm gonna scrap it. Fuck it.
We might need to throw a chest down because there is so many.
Do you have any wood on you?
I don't.
Alright, I'll run inside and grab some then.
Oh man, she had rounds galore, and I have no room for them. Get rid of that, get rid of that. Can I take them all now? Shite. We're gonna get rid of that, because we've got better. Alright, what have you got? More things to scrap that I don't have room for. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to go out with my axe and start breaking shit down. Do I even have my axe on me? Nope, I'm gonna have to empty... I brought shit tons of ammo. I had ammo for days, man.
We only got to use one of our burned kill zones.
I know, it was awesome, right?
Alright.
I don't have time to look for any of his crap. Oh, do you? I don't need the SMG anymore. More stuff? Where are they at?
That was just one. The fat guy. He didn't even have anything good on him. What a jerk. Oh, come on. I don't want that shit. Shit. Come on. Let me toss the military card.
Come on. I'm still having a hard time.
Alright.
Or 32 blue mining helmet. I don't know if that's better than what I got. No. But it's pretty darn good, though.
There's a chest for us. Let me drop off a bunch of shit into it.
My god, I can like barely move. What the hell?
That's mine.
Probably because I'm walking through bodies, I would guess.
Yeah, that's part of it, for sure.
Just be careful when you come out here because there's still candy tin mines that are live. Yeah. I could pick them all up if you want. Save them for the next horde night.
I think I'll be alright.
Well, I'm picking them up. Is there more bodies? There's gotta be more bodies this way. Come on! This thing does not want to work.
Those people all the way down here.
God. Yeah, there were. Probably some more up here for headshots that I got. Body just popped. Man, oh wait, here's a fern. Nails. Really? I guess I'll start chopping what I see.
Shit. Yeah, that's a lot of stuff. Well, we'll have enough glue to last us forever. What with all these bones?
Well, I want animal fat for, you know, the flaming arrows and stuff, yeah. Which I didn't even actually get a chance to use. I was too busy playing with my SMG.
I think all the candy tin mines anywhere near this ramp definitely got exploded.
Yeah, we're going to have to keep that in mind, because those are totally gone.
We lost one of the candle things, too.
That's all right. I can make another one. Those weren't hard to make. But, yeah, I'd prefer to save the candy tin mines for horde nights. You know, just a wandering horde, it seems like a waste to use them, so I'm going to pick them up. Is all the bodies are popped, so.
Yep.
Alright, that is definitely our time. So we are going to finish cleaning up, picking up, going through our loot, sorting stuff out, see what we got, and recover from the horde.
Yes. Rebuild all our ammo and shit. So we'll see you guys again real soon. Bye.